All right, so you got a call from the president. You got to finish over Tyron Woodley. You said you had a great camp and you fought the way you wanted to. So now I've got to ask you, we have Kamaru Usman working here tonight. He is on the desk. What would you like to say to him?
Marty Fake Newsman, you got so lucky last time. You know what happened 2 days before? That was the biggest, worst fight of my life. That was my worst night, and that was your best night. Wait till the next time I see you. There ain't going to be no cheap shots. You're not going to be able to call fake nut shots. You're not going to call fake eye pokes and get 10 minutes of timeout and get a fake stoppage. I'm coming for you again. You know who was winning that last fight. You're on borrowed time. It's my time. I'm getting my
big. Guess what? You're fake news.
No one cares about you. No one cares about you.
You
the worst, you're pathetic.
Do you care about me?
No, yeah, because you got the worst decision in the history of the sport. So many bad calls against me. Oh, yeah, no. No, you didn't. I stood right up. That wasn't even close. No, Marty Fake Newsman. You didn't break my face. I got right up and protested right away. That was a fake stoppage, fake ref, fake fight. Wait till I see you next time. Wait till I see you next time, Marty Fake Newsman. You're dead. You're dead. We got unfinished business.
Really?
You better show up.
Really?
I'm coming for you.
You said that last time. What happened?
Yeah, wait till this time. You know who was winning
fake
stoppage. You didn't break
none.
The only thing you broke
face
is your own will. You broke your spirit. That's why you're running for
me.
Did? That's why you're hiding. You ain't nowhere to run, nowhere to hide now. Wait till I see you next time. You didn't finish Tyron Woodley like I did. You're dead. You're on borrowed time.
Hey, I'm not worried about Tyron Woodley. You worried about me. Look at me. Look at me. Here.
Look at you. No one to look at your hairline.
Look
that shit's gone, bro. You're the ugliest dude in the history of the UFC. That hairline's halfway up
your face.
Stop doing steroids. Stop. You didn't break nothing. The
your
only
face
thing you broke is your will. You broke your will. You ain't.
Wow, I beat you.
Dude, what are you doing? Foot stomps? You're the boringest champ in the history of this company,
but
man.
I broke
your
face.
You didn't break anything.
That's
you broke
the important
your own will
thing.
You broke your own will. Why are you running? Come see me in the octagon then. See what happens next time. Your best night, that was my worst night, and
what
I still beat your
time
ass.
Okay, tell me right now. Tell me what happens next
I'm
time.
I'm knocking your ass out. You're going out cold. I guarantee it. Just like I wobbled you. I know you lost all those brain cells. I know you're dimensional right now and delusional. Wait till I see you next time, Marty Fake Newsman. You better train hard. Keep doing that EPO. Keep it up. I don't need nothing. This is raw American steel. I got the President of the United States. Dragon energy. When I see you, you're dead. You're dead. I ain't playing. I was playing before. Hey, guess what I was playing for? I ain't playing before. I ain't playing anymore. I'm serious now.
Game of Thrones out here,
wait till
huh?
I see you next
energy,
time.
Huh?
Wait till I see you next time. You're on borrowed time.
Okay.
You're on borrowed time.
All right.
Oh, yeah. Go get that hairline back.